Tô, mano. on your fucking face, fuck!
Fight me!
I'm gonna lock pick my car up, motherfucker.
Oh wait, I thought, sorry, I got mixed up with the wrong SUV. Pick up, please. See that?
No, this one, it's supposed to be my car, but I don't even have the keys for it.
Listen, I'm, alright, look, see, free SUVs on, I don't know which one, okay, it's all confusing.
Nice free SUVs, boy.
Well, that was confusing.
APD, please step out the car. APD.
This, no.
Put your hands up, APD, you wanted criminal.
No. Yo, Manu Smith, man, what's up, man?
Matthew, hands up. Hands up, Matthew. Police department.
That's evading.
That's evading arrest, sir. That is evading arrest, sir.
I'm looking after lethal him now, sir.
I don't have lethal on me right now, and I don't have any more zip ties, so I guess we're just gonna have to sit here and down him over and over again.
Huh. Nigga, I have to go. Dude, you phone call.
Fake pig. Fuck you.
Alright, well, goodbye.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Whoa, bro.
Fuck! God damn it.
Starman, you're my bounty.
So, but not hoy. Spooky. RDM and motherfucker, really? Good job abusing your fucking abusing your stupid. Oh, I know you're a pussy ass bounty hunters. It's the most shittiest thing ever. For fucking hustlers. And you fucking vulture. Like yo, that is the most wax thing you ever done.
Yeah, you're a bug, man. I can't let you out.
Thank you. You know what? No more Street 411 for you. Then it will be reversed to you. And thanks for wasting my toolkit that goes away. Maybe none fucks are given a preparation. You finally give up, huh? How much do you want to waste your time trying hard over some bullshit time that you want you that the system is so broken? How would you want to waste your time for all this shit? And it, trust me, it will get tedious. How much do you want to waste your time for this? Go ahead. Forcing it, trying to make it work. This guy fucking on TeamSpeak. What? Really? What a fucking asshole. Motherfucker. Holy shit. Lawn.
Hey yo, what's popping, my dog?
I'm good, man. I'm gonna rob some guy with a easy.
Yeah, me too. Give me your money.
Okay. Now I'm gonna rob it with a freaking flare gun. It actually works. That poor guy is so scared. Every time I walk in, say, "Hey man, don't shoot me, dude." It's a fucking flare gun. I say, "I don't care. Just give me the fucking money. I'll give you the money, please. Don't fucking hurt me."
Oh,
okay,
man.
Okay. What man. The hell is your problem, man? Damn, that guy got some damn anxiety.
Yeah, that's funny guy, Fly. Funny guy.
I found it hilarious.
Yeah. Totally, man. Hey, man.
Hey.
Yo, what happened?
I think the server got DDoSed.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Yeah. Well, good news is
the mission
is
off.
Should be fine. Yeah.
Yeah. It went to garage. He's very happy.
Yeah, nice.
But I like that you're ready. Ready to go, always. Yeah, what gun is that? What gun is that?
Sting 9mm.
Oh, Sting, did you craft it?
Yeah, I crafted it yesterday.
Oh, can you show me how to craft weapons?
First, what you gotta do is you gotta go down to the firearm factory, and, well, that's just how you get the recipes for it, so,
No, I googled the recipe, I know.
Again. All right.
10 iron, 10 salt. Right?
Yes,
Dude.
Yeah, you got the same tattoos, man. I like them. I like them.
Mm-hmm. I guess we went to the same tattoo artist.
Yeah, yeah, it's that guy over there.
Okay. Oscar.
Oh, what's up, Oscar?
Yeah, Oscar.
Dude, you know that vest is illegal, man. Cops see you, you kind of fucked.
Yeah.
Man, cops don't come to Sofia. They have to push you to come here.
Oh, they do sometimes to check the drug dealer. Sometimes. I've been caught here.
True, true. But this is smart guy, he knows. He will just fuck them up if he sees them. Right?
Yeah, this motherfucker sprayed them down.
Yeah, you gotta be careful of this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'ma fucking make a sting. I want one. I'm gonna make one.
Yeah, they're pretty nice.
Okay, I'm gonna make this.
Yeah,
thing.
I can just craft one and buy some 30 rounds at the gun shop. You don't need the fucking
gun.
Yeah, Oscar, do you wanna go make sting? Let's go make a sting.
What thing?
Sting, the gun. Let's go make some.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go to air shop and get my heli out, man.
Oh, man.
Alright, well, you guys, good luck.
Can I please?
I'll just stick around here. Not sure what I'm doing.
Even if I buy a gun, mag for that one, from the gun shop, it's gonna be stun round, so as soon as you put it in the gun.
Wait, so it's rubber bullets, it doesn't kill, or...
You're not getting a body.
Really? Oh man.
Yeah. If he shoots you, he's not gonna get a body. He's just gonna get down.
That's it. I'm gonna go with your shotgun, right?
Yeah, but we need to go to airfield first, man.
Okay.
Well, I need some clothes.
You doing drugs, mate?
Hell yeah.
Nice. You doing heroines?
Nah, I only do cocaine. I'm just gonna say to this little guy. I'm just gonna say to this little guy, he's gonna be so scared of over a fucking flare gun at the gas station. He's bugging out.
What was his name?
He didn't tell me his... The store clerk didn't give me his name for whatsoever.
Yeah.
Fuck it all, my god.
Pretty far away for doing cocaine runs.
I know, but not to worry. I'm just gonna rob a little poor bastards. This is a gas station.
Alright. Yeah, the closest gas station is down
highway
by the
patrol.
Highway patrol post. Yeah. Well, if you're gonna be robbing gas stations, and you might want a bigger vest like mine. Oh, I think I put it in your car by accident. Yeah, I did.
Alright, I can take it.
Yeah.
Good looks.
Yep, you too, man. Get as much money from as you can from that gas station.
I know, I will. I have a special escape tactic. Oh my god, slurry speech. You're up.
What's that, motherfucker? You gonna do cocaine? I know your ass loves the cocaine.
Yeah, I know I'm about that cocaine
yeah,
life,
what's
man.
Up, bro?
I'm good. I'm just gonna rob a poor bastard over a flare gun. He's ODing.
He's cocaine. What are you doing, man?
I'm gonna rob a gas station.
You're gonna rob gas stations, you said?
Yeah, over a flare gun. That store clerk is so scared. He doesn't even know it's actually a fucking flare. Dude, it's a fucking flare gun. He said, I don't care. Just take my fucking money. Dude, it's a fucking... Just do it. All right. You're the most funny man ever.
With only a flare gun, goddamn. You the fucking man.
No doubt.
You gave up doing cocaine, huh?
No, I didn't. It's just I want to take a away from the heat, you know? The heat is way too hot on the, between the 5-0.
Kenneth.
Hey, Matt Kenneth. Wise.
Dude, those guys are trying to say that I'm raging over getting my vehicle back.
They're a bunch of fucking cocksuckers, man. All they do is rob people and kill them, like... I was just always
yeah, I know, but
Rob
they're trying to
that.
Say that I raged over getting a helmet back. Even though they just got wrecked by a server DDoS or something.
Jesus Christ.
Maybe because they're too fucking poor and
anyway,
they're
I'll
desperate.
See you running. I got stuff to do.
Oh, yeah, that's all Infamous does is rob fucking people, like even doing legal shit. They're just fucking bad.
Yeah.
And being a fucking scavenger vultures.
Yup. We beat him at every fucking cartel fight so far.
Really? There's scavenger and vultures at the cartels?
Yeah, we beat him fucking 3v5.
Damn.
And I think one time 3v7. The Larry guy, he fucking cheated at the cocaine cartel and he fucking glitched into one of the rocks. So you can't see him, but the rock's invisible for him and he was inside the fucking rock.
Oh, that's cheap. That's cold.
I got it on video. I thought about uploading it, but...
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Ah! Them cats were fast as lightning.
How many times has the server died for, like, the last 2 days?
You know, that's a good... That's the... I don't know why the world has to die like that, man.
Yeah. I lost the freaking storage crate with... I lost 15 stings.
How many?
It hurt. 15 stings. I pulled a helmet and made stings. Because the server died and my crate disappeared for no reason.
Oh shit, that sucked. Yeah, I just bought a house yesterday. And I put the crate and the crate won't ever spawn, so...
Yeah, I think the world's acting up. Or it's just going back, or the crates are going back in time, or they're lost somewhere in the timeline.
Yeah.
Maybe. Well, that's my guess.
Hey guys, do you know where the ATM is?
What?
I can't see the ATM.
Daniel, I can barely hear you. You going back to gas station?
Yeah, we're out too.
You are?
Hell yeah. First things first, gotta get a gun.
Stop by the gun store.
Huh?
Yeah, I need to grab a gun too. I put one in my house earlier.
Alright. Wait, where is your house?
Hello. Hello. Hello.
I'll just buy one from the gun store.
Alright.
I got some money.
You know, I still need that money.
I was like, what the fuck?
What's up?
I knew they wouldn't take it away.
How much is the flare gun?
500.
Oh my god, I should have got one of those.
The best, cheapest way to get a bigger return.
Yeah. How big is your bounty right now? Do you have one?
5k.
I don't know that much.
Yeah, on the other side of the clone world of one. Some bounty hunter signed up for himself, and then he was gonna try to report me for combat logging over a zero hunger of starvation.
What?
Moondoc. Dude, I wanna send you the biggest care package of fail fishes in your to your face. I regret this, I got this.
Let's ride out, brother, in your SUV.
Yes.
We're so fast, the cops can't see me.
They can't see me!
We got a flare gun to rob gas station. No, get out the car. No masturbation.
Dude, actually, we can Dude, we can use this building next to it. We just gotta hug the walls.
Okay. We can't both rob it though, right?
No, we can't both do it, but I'll let you start it off. The thing is, we need to... Wait, let me put this out of the way so we can hug the walls easier. It's more easier, so it doesn't get canceled out for no reason. Wait, you wanna... You actually wanna see get robbed over a pistol?
Shoot the cops. Huh?
You actually wanna do rob the gas station over a pistol? It's actually... You might find it hilarious.
Where at?
Right here.
Oh, the flare gun?
Yeah. Now rob that motherfucker. You able to?
You gotta rob it, man.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I got plenty of money.
Okay. Excuse me, sir.
Hang out with you.
Let me do something first. I'll buy you toolkits, and then we get the fuck out of here. And make sure you probably have a good night's day. Here's the one thing we gotta do. ATM money comes first. At all times. Repair kits and first aid kits always... At your service. Actually, I gotta put one extra in my cart. I tend to use it a lot. Say your prayers to my flare gun.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Get him. Get him.
It was robbed. God damn it. Moving on.
Fucking motherfucker. You ain't got no money in here, bitch. Bitch ain't got no money. Motherfucker ain't got no money. Blow this bitch up and let's go.
Suka. Go we out.
Pedal to the metal.
No doubt.
Broke ass fucking Habib store.
Something about for real.
He must have just deposited his money in his fucking safe.
Now this one we're gonna park in the garage and we can do... We can actually jump through this middle window to our car. Well, SUV, you know. It's a quick tactic to escape. And I've done it many times, and I did. Some of them are successful.
Do they usually take you to jail?
Say what?
Do they usually take you to jail when you get caught? Or you haven't got caught yet?
I'm not sure. But yeah. They would, but if you get away, you keep a bounty no matter what. I think you already know that.
Yeah.
Go. Now that was swift. Not even a scratch.
That was a fucking turn, baby.
Haha, yeah. You all right? Okay.
Sir, at the register, put your hands up. We are gonna rob your ass. Put your hands up, motherfucker.
Yes, you're about to.
Put your hands up.
Are you gonna take this robbery, mate?
Open the drawer. Open the drawer. You don't want us to do this, man. Just open the drawer.
Hey, yo, you gonna take this robbery also?
Open the drawer.
Fuck it. What the fuck is wrong with
him? Rob his ass. Take all the money.
What the hell? The cash is blank. The cash already got stacked. What the fuck? Wow. I never thought we counted Sophia failure. My god. Maybe we'll catch one in Pyrgos.
Look at that.
You see it? What do you see?
I seen you almost hit that tree and then bend it back.
Oh.
No, my bad. I'm talking to an admin about my comp for my house. That fucking doesn't work.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Trying to get my 70k back for it. Hell, I got a house right here.
You want to drop off or move on? Okay.
Wait,
what? Oh shit! Go! I didn't even see that. Hell yeah, I'm still streaming. Do,
No, I gotta minimize real quick.
Go ahead. Do exclamation point UT. And find out for yourself. Dude, you won't believe how long I've been streaming non-stop. I'm legit.
I hope they don't break into my house thinking it's yours.
I hope not.
I had like it.
Bullshit. Nope.
Cops are everywhere.
Abort mission.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Holy shit, 17 hours, fuck it, let's keep going. I think I'm being wasting my life away. Oh shit, fucking flash. Wow, why did flash my tickets?
Your value just keeps going up. Hide the car.
Let me see. Yeah, the cops are getting really hot heat. The map is way too hot. Let's see. How many cops we passed by? Two?
Yeah.
We just got lucky.
Adam, bro.
Good luck. Let's hope he talks to the guy and say, please, let it be the god of luck and bring my stuff back.
Sorry, bro, I'm trying to get comp for that house, so hold up.
I know. I can see you're upset.
I got this muted, so I can't hear you right this second.
Understood. Oh fuck. There goes a fucking cop chopper. bolt.
What happened when I was gone?
I still have the starter pistol, but I didn't get a lethal gun.
Are the cops, what are the cops doing over there? They're still hovering by where my house is, dude. Why are they by my house still?
I don't know. Are they initiated raid? Who is that?
No, but that helicopter's coming back, I think.
Out of 9,000?
It's still going. I don't know, I didn't get a name on it, I could have turned the tilde key when I popped the name up.
Yeah, I'd rather go the North Kavala gas station.
Holy shit, you're gonna drive that for like, what, 5K?
Yeah, because it's gonna take a while on the cops. That zone's not that populated.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to be very, very precise on my map. I got it repaired. I still got it repaired. And two extras.
Hell yeah, I gotta bring plenty of them bitches.
How much first aid do you need?
We'll get some drugs. What'd you say, buddy?
How much first aid do you need?
I'm down to 69.
Oh. We're gonna have to go, like, deep around.
We're going by Athera?
Yeah, well, we're gonna go North Kavala gas station. That's...
There's one on our way. Up here.
Are they chasing us?
Oh, damn.
Alright, hopefully we're in the clear.
Hopefully.
Got a guy on his last tires? Lying ass fucker.
What did he say?
He didn't say nothing. I thought his tire was out.
Oh.
Yeah, that's so nice and patient. I don't know how you keep put up with it.
at the gas station right here.
Good.
Oh, I'm good, man. I don't have a bounty, and I got money, so I'm just riding around with you.
By the way, Isla be this. And if you go down, does that mean I have to drive away without you?
Helicopter.
Is that them?
Yeah, helicopter, they're coming.
Get in! Yeah, I'm good. 2K. Well, 2 plus, that is. We're gonna haul ass.
Yo, talking vehicle, when you get the money?
Yes, 2K plus. Fuckers. If you're not down with Jay-Z, we got two words for you. Suck it.
Where are you gonna go?
I'm gonna have fun with it. Who was that hatchback?
I don't know, I didn't see it. They're landing the chopper.
Really?
They're probably gonna have the chopper stay there and they're gonna have somebody in front of you. You should get off this road and go right or left somewhere. Chopper's back up.
Oh shit. Almost there! 20! Oh shit, flashbang! Man, these bullets don't tickle.
You didn't do nothing wrong, did you?
What?
You didn't just shoot me when I didn't have a bounty or did nothing wrong, did you?
Sir, both of you came out that that gas station robbery. Alright.
I can't see shit. Ugh. Oh, yeah, now it's lighting up.
I looked at it like, I don't think I did anything wrong here.
Sir, you were evading with this fellow over here.
No, he was my hostage.
He was your hostage, right?
Yes.
So, you weren't telling him to get in your car.
Willingly.
Did he hold you against your will, sir? Really?
Yeah, he had me zip-tied in his car, and I couldn't get out, and the restraints broke when he pulled over, so I tried to run.
Okay.
Because he had me for like 10 minutes, so I finally were able to wiggle the restraints off.
Well, TS, backwards.
TSOR or TSOR.
There you go.
Well, that was fun playing the ring around the posy in the air.
Alright, sir, we're going to be adding one count of attempted manslaughter, one count of...
Attempted manslaughter? Really?
Did you try to kill him with a flare gun?
Maybe.
Alright. Alright, and one count of kidnapping, sir.
Sure.
Kenneth, you're the one who's being kidnapped, right?
Yeah, he kidnapped me with the ties.
Man, you're the worst hostage ever, man.
You're the worst robber. You could have not you robbed me in the night.
I don't even give a shit, man. Man, I'm on the grind of a hustle. I like how we're playing it out together.
I really like that helicopter, though.
TSO, I'm gonna be impounded in your vehicle, sir.
Wait, right, don't you have enough?
Kenneth, do you need a ride somewhere?
No, I can get a vehicle. Who's this?
Leave the area.
Hey, that guy's gonna try to kill me when I leave here. If I came over here because he's seen me. He's always put me on.
All right, Kenneth. We're just gonna take you over to the headquarters.
Yeah,
and,
good. That guy's gonna
be there. So.
Told me to leave the area as they drive away.
What the fuck? You're the bit.
Are you serious?
Put me in.
Sir, you're approaching a helicopter.
What kind of chopper is this?
I can try out that machine gun.
One with machine guns on it. Look at that thing.
My God.
Machine guns on this thing.
Yeah, really? That's lethal. And really, you know, I'm not going to give cops an idea.
1-2 dispatch, we have one in custody and one passenger.
Why is that guy still staring at us?
Wait, how do I say this in Spanish again? I know I have it.
Can I purchase one of these helicopters?
What is this, a Black Hawk?
Yes, sir. Texas really
hawk.
Help out with our funding system.
Texas, are you kidding me? Durga paid like $70,000.
Yeah, the biggest 99 problems of our lives. You know, this is one of the most silliest things. Get arrested over a starter pistol. Twice.
I need you to drop that vest, by the way. If you fail to drop the vest, we're going to execute you, sir. Do you understand?
Alright, fine. First of all, no one told me that... Whoa, too much shit. And there, you want extra med kits before you seized it.
Hello, officers? I'm still over here.
I'm coming for you, hold on.
Alright, sir. I'll be giving you your ticket at this time. I'll just pay off your charges.
Alright, Kenneth, you can pull a car out at the go-karts over there.
Alright, so you're wanted for 7 counts of speeding, 2 counts of manslaughter.
Not really that far.
What are you wanted for? Hold on, sir. Let me just check this rap sheet again.
Hey, officer, are these real? These turrets?
They're real turrets, but Durga's too cheap to buy the bullets for him.
Attempted manslaughter over a flare gun. That's silly. Don't you think?
Attempted manslaughter, kidnapping, evading arrest, 2 counts of robbery, and 7 counts of speeding, sir.
And I'm not sure if you agree. Even going over the... Even 2 kilometers over the limit. I'm not sure you think that's one of the most ridiculous things.
Sir, also, since it is above 5 speeding tickets, that's a loss of license.
Nah, I just want your opinion. Like, honest opinion.
Yeah, so the actual speed limits on these roads are 80 kilometers an hour. The speed cameras just give you a 10 meter.
Even 1 and plus 2.
It gives you a 10 kilometer hour leniency. The fact that you're going 2 over means you're going 12 over the speed limit. You deserve that speeding ticket. Deal with it.
I mean, in other worlds, in other countries, they don't mind slightly as long as you don't go OD on it. Am I being legit with the facts?
The speed limit. You're breaking the law.
12 kilometers over the speed limit is kind of speeding.
No, I meant number 2, T-W-O.
To what?
Plus 2 over the limit. What do you think that's the most ridiculous thing, though? Equals from the baseline... Equals from the baseline speed limit. Add on to it.
Sir, the speed limit is 80.
Oh,
two,
I know.
2 over would be 82. You were going 92?
Oh, I understand, but it's right, ridiculous. Sir. And I'm sure you get this from everyone, haven't you? That's my curiosity, though.
Well, sir, this is why we have speeding cameras.
Aren't you happy with the speed traps?
Be safe, man. You gotta be safe and drive safe. You know, there's little kids playing on the road. There's animals, wildlife. If you hit one of those going 100, how fast were you going? 92? 92, you're hitting a caribou.
What caribou? You mean the straightaway?
The deers and dogs and cats and...
Oh, that one.
All that stuff. Alright, sir. I'll be giving you your ticket and removing your driver's license. The ticket is 27514. If you refuse to pay your ticket, I'll be sending out, okay? Alright, sir. Have a nice day.
Pedos! Well, ain't that for a fucking fun day? Ha! Oh god, the control's buggy.
Oh, this place is nice, actually.
Yeah, sure is, boys.
How long you in here for? I got 30 years left.
Man, I'm here for 22. Two robberies. And, and we all know we hate the stupid speed traps.
At least you still got your night vision goggles.
Well, hell yeah.
I mean, I gotta say, this is one of the nicest prisons, but, I mean, I broke out, and here I am again. Had a prison break on my record, had, you know, a bunch of stuff. So I'm in here for life.
For how long?
Life. My entire
life. Holy shit. Fuck.
Yep, I gotta break out. Find a way to break out. I won't be
nah, here. Let me see if I get lucky on the Jerry dude. Ooh, boy. Not my fault. Oh yeah, get this. Get this, son. I got arrested for attempted manslaughter over a starter pistol flare gun. I mean, really? I mean, what the fuck, man? Y'all cops are OD silly. How am I supposed to tell that in the fucking court? I mean, really? But that's actually funny. That's you, man. DXplode, if that's you, Kneef, whatever, if I... Don't mind if I, excuse me if I mispronounce your name. If that's you, that's one of the most silliest thing ever. Funny.
Ah. Sorry. Sorry for the... Let me... Oh my god.
Shut up before I split your throat, you little.
Yeah.
rat me out? Huh? Did you rat me out? Was it really nice?
What the fuck?
Was it very nice?
Why are you accusing me? For no... Oh, you are the one who's not nice. You see what happened? You're not nice to me.
No, man, I didn't shank you. You're the one that shanked me, man.
Yeah, but only because you were applying for a shank.
I was what?
Applying for one.
Could you take your foot off of my junk, please? I mean, it's just right up all in there. I mean, instead of my foot, or your foot, could you just maybe use your hand and give it a quick shake? Yeah, you probably ratted me out. Just got shanked again.
You know what this means, right?
You know what this means.
Cut you up. I'll cut you up soon.
Just ripping them all over your face right now. Thank you.
Lord Toxic, what it is. I'm good, man. Yo, I've been having a long stream. Yo, type in exclamation point UT, which is uptime. You'll be surprised how long I've been on. And I am not even fumbling at all. We should probably not jinx that. Oh, you motherfucker. Yo. Oh yeah, there's a stream delay, so be aware. Alright, so I don't know, it's the pre-servers that aside to it. So, mine is set to default to zero. In case if you were wondering. Hell yeah, I'm still rocking. All right. Listen up. Type exclamation point UT. Surprise yourself. Are you still here? Yeah, I see. By the way, no sleep. I think I'm gonna try to go for 24 hours. Under how many followers do I have? Fuck, I don't remember. And good looks for the follow. So far, and 24 follows. Nice. I want you to take note that my Twitch name is a slight mistake. Let's just say that my Twitch name was created in 2011, so I can't change it to TSR the way I want it, but I say fuck it. I'm stuck with it forever, so I say I'll put up with it and live with it. By the way, I got this cash money. Robbery. But I'll save it for the RP. Alright? I don't want to say things on stream though, because I know you would like to RP. Oh wait, wait a minute, they put unlimited, holy shit! Wait, how much does it cost? Sale price is 400, okay. You don't have to worry about me, sir. Hey Rexa, and by the way, here's my rule, man, don't meta RP between stream and RP situations, alright? Or metagaming, maybe. Alright, good. Something else I want to talk to you about off stream, alright? Black, I'll be on streams. Yeah, I know, I got the... Wait a minute. Don't...